Hey guys, welcome back to Lydia Reacts. Today I'm going to be reacting to the vocal range of Calum Hood. Now I think this is the last vocal range, so let's just get straight into it. Let's go, because I have done Michael, Luke and Ashton already. Got this music again.
It don't make sense in the edit. You can always find me
Halloween on Christmas in the night. His voice is very unique. But that isn't a bad thing, that's actually a good thing. Yeah, it's a good thing, definitely. Oh. That's adorable. Then you whispered in my ear and you told me to. Said you made my life worthwhile. It's all about you. Where did you lose your happiness? This is a great song. I'm here alone inside of this broken home. She's a good girl, a straight A student. She's really into all the self-improvement. It's really cool here in the crowd.
There's a turkey. Michael, what did she say? That's why you found me. Yeah! I'm loving what you got, but then you push me off. Oh. I drove by all the places you used to hang out getting wasted. I thought about a last kiss, how it felt. Nice. Tasted. That even though your friends tell me you're doing fine. You tried it all before, and it only makes it worse. Oh, have I heard this song? Maybe this I'm out of them. Not sure. Oh, this song's great. Too dumb to know things like love. He sounds look really good. This song, oh my god, yes. When to let go. Oh wow.
Wait, give me one more.
That's cool. So in conclusion, Calum's vocal range is
All right, thank you.
Oh, that brilliant. All right, thank you. anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Like, comment, subscribe. and I'll see you next time.